finally, the University of Ghana has grabbed the ultimate prize, which is the cup. This is the maiden edition of the Law Challenge, and we made it. We are here with the cup. We are the best school of law in the country, and this is the evidence.
I think the quality speaks for itself, and I'm sure you saw it if you sat in the rounds. Obviously, superior knowledge of the law, ability to articulate it and practicalize it and apply it to a set of facts. So I think everything, it's a mixed bag in a total package, was what gave us the edge over our opponents. So the law is, you don't learn it in pigeonholes. You have to keep revising things, you have to keep going back. It also boosts your prestige and your image, because law is not only what it is, but what people perceive it to be. So most definitely, as people perceive us to be victorious, that is what that opinion of people is what would add value to our lives, and that's what we rely on.
Well, the University of Ghana is here to stay, and as we come for the Law Challenge 2020, we are taking the cup, and it's going to be the same every single year.